Heat half a cup of water in a small pan. Add crushed ginger, crushed pepper, crushed cardamom, cloves, and cinnamon. Boil for a few minutes to infuse the flavors of the spices into the water. Add 1 teaspoon of sugar. Add half a teaspoon of tea powder. Pour in sesame cashew milk, the recipe for which I have shared in another how do. Stir to mix well. Boil for a couple of minutes and turn off the heat before the tea overflows. Place a tea strainer over a mug. Pour. Press down with a spoon onto the spices and the tea to squeeze out every last drop into the mug. Enjoy a sip of hot, spiced, vegan nut milk chai.